As far as music goes, I would say my greatest joy are those moments when you're playing and it's almost like you're part of the audience looking at what you're doing, and it's like you feel you can do nothing wrong. It's like you feel this thing flowing through you. And it doesn't happen all the time, but it's, for lack of a better word, it's almost like a kind of a spiritual experience. You feel something, you feel this energy, this power, you're connecting with the audience playing, but you never know. At one point it can be playing with Steely Dan, it could be playing in a rehearsal band, it could be anything. All of a sudden that thing works, the sound feels right, you're hearing everything in sort of a heightened sense of awareness. I think that really gives me a lot of joy. I mean, I guess probably the best person to talk about that with, I don't know him personally, but would be Sonny Rollins, because it seems to me that he's one of those players who at certain points locks in to that kind of thing, and it's almost like it's no effort. It just, you know, starts coming out. And I know that Lee Konitz, like I played with, he had a no-net back in the late 70s, early 80s. And there would be nights when you'd hear it and Lee Konitz is playing, you know. He'd be playing and it would be good, but it, and all of a sudden, like that, it was inspired. And it was, wow, you know, where is this coming from?